My love will enfold you always.
So Donna and Drew, may the wearing of these rings always remind you of the love and support that you have fetched to one another today. Let these rings be a sign that your love has both substance and sorrow, a past, a present, and a future. And let your love is a certain happiness which you carry with you always. Your marriage is a union both love and trust. So in the presence of your family and friends, you have pledged to share the life together as one wife, to live your lives in love, joy, and understanding. We witness your commitment to each other as you have spoken your vows and celebrated your love for one another. Only you can make your relationship long-lasting and meaningful. But may the love with which you joined your hearts and hands today never fail. May the earth upon which you stand continue to sustain you and nurture you as your love grows and deepens with each year you spend together. So, Donna, on behalf of everybody here today, may I offer you our warmest congratulations. We wish you both very much happiness and love in your lives together, and wish you many adventures in the years that lie ahead. So, Drew,
thank you.